AI speaks. AI speaks. Imagine a world where you can have the perfect professional headshot without the hassle of scheduling a photo shoot. A world where your ideal image is just a few clicks away, thanks to the powerful AI. Thanks to the power of artificial intelligence. Today, I want to delve into this fascinating phenomenon where young professionals are turning to AI to create their headshots. But, as with any innovation, there are catches. Let's embark on a journey to explore the intersection of technology and self-presentation. Meet Sophia Jones. Meet Sophia, a recent master's graduate working at SpaceX who recently got engaged. In the midst of her busy life, she stumbled upon a revolutionary idea: AI-generated headshots. Instead of booking a photographer, Sophia sent a dozen images of herself to a website or app and chose her desired style. The AI did the rest, seamlessly generating headshots she could use professionally. Sophia is just one example. This trend is taking off. And it's not just Sophia. A growing number of young professionals are adopting this novel approach to headshots. It's all about convenience. You upload your picture, pick a style, and voila! You have a professional headshot ready for LinkedIn, work profiles, and more. But like any technology, it's not without its quirks. Some AI-generated headshots have their fair share of imperfections. Users have reported extra hands or arms in their photos and issues with teeth and ears. Why does this happen? Jordan Harrod, a PhD candidate known for demystifying AI, explains that these problems stem from the datasets used to train the AI. When the AI learns from data, it tries to apply styles as if they were filters, but the results depend on the patterns it finds in the data. So when certain configurations are underrepresented, the AI can make mistakes. Take Rona Wong, for example, a computer science student at MIT Harvard. She used an AI service and noticed that it altered her appearance. Her skin was paler. Her brown eyes turned blue. Others have reported similar experiences with some sites making women appear curvier than they are and struggling to depict black hairstyles accurately. This raises a critical issue: AI bias. It's essential to think about who is included and excluded when AI technologies make decisions about appearances. But the allure of AI headshots extends beyond just the technology. It's about accessibility and cost. Grace White, a law student at the University of Arkansas, shared her experience on TikTok. While she ultimately chose a professional photographer over AI-generated images, she acknowledged that not everyone has the budget for a professional photo shoot. For those with limited means, AI headshots offer a more affordable option. In conclusion, I would like to add that the rise of AI-generated headshots is a fascinating intersection of technology, self-presentation, and accessibility. It provides a glimpse into the potential and challenges of AI in shaping our self-image and professional identity. As we move forward, it is essential to be mindful of the biases that can creep into AI systems and ensure that technology remains inclusive for all. So the next time you update your LinkedIn profile, you might just find that the perfect headshot is a few clicks away, thanks to the power of AI. AI speaks.